tongue. And today I'm trying out the Samyang Hot Chicken Flavor Ramen 2x Spicy Challenge. I heard it's very spicy, and I've seen people try this challenge out on YouTube, and I know it's going to be extremely spicy, but I'm up for the challenge. In addition, if I can complete this by myself, I'm going to try to eat a habanero chili as well. I have my cup of water here just in case I die along the process. So here we go. It smells really nice, actually. It smells sweet. It's very spicy. In the process, I'm going to start a timer. I didn't think this was this spicy, but it's extremely, extremely spicy. I don't think I can handle the habanero chili. In addition, I also have a cold sore. But it's so spicy, but it tastes so good. And I know my husband's behind the camera thinking, why didn't I let him eat any? But it tastes so good, but really, really spicy. So good. Spicy, but so good. You can feel your mouth burning, especially if you have a cold sore. I can do it. You can hear me breathing really, really hard because it's so spicy and it hits your tongue, especially the front of your tongue. I heard this is extremely spicy habanero. I don't think I can handle it, but let's just try one bite. It's my first time having it. A little bit sweet. I can't taste the spiciness of it yet because I didn't eat the seeds. I think that's where all the spiciness comes from. So now with the habanero and the noodles, my mouth is double the amount of spiciness. This is like a volcano in your mouth. For the habanero, at first, when you bite it, it's not spicy. But once it gets on your tongue and it touches your palate, it becomes really, really spicy. Thank you. think I see one tear coming out of my eye. It's really spicy. I will try to go for the second one, and I will try it. I forgot to get a paper towel. And since the cup of water is here, it makes you really, really want to have water to make everything over. You guys, I'm sorry for the nose, but I think I'm done. I just have to check on the timer. Okay, 5 minutes and 58 seconds, so let's say 6 minutes. I'm done. Oh my god, it is so spicy. Let me see my tears and my nose, but I'm done with the spicy challenge and 2 habanero spicy chili. Challenge accepted, but my tongue, it is so spicy in my mouth right now. Afterward, your head might spin a little bit. No more recording. This might be the most dramatic noodle challenge YouTube video.